Hi, my name is Julia Gary, and for my commodity, I'm going to be talking about strawberries. So for the history of strawberries, two-thirds of California strawberries production occurs in Santa Maria region. Over a dozen varieties of strawberries are grown in California. The first garden strawberry was grown in Brittany, France during the late 18th century. The strawberry fruit was mentioned in ancient Rome literature in reference to its medicinal use. So, for the next slide, the importance strawberries have in California is California leads the way in production, accounting for around 88% of all strawberries farmed in the U.S. In fact, these berries are grown on over 34,000 acres of land spread out along the stunning coast of California. So in the next slide, some popular areas for growing strawberries in California include Santa Cruz, Santa Barbara, Santa Clara, Monterey County, and San Luis Obispo, California. And a variety of strawberries grown in California, including June bearers, ever bearings, and day neutral strawberries. These are the three types of strawberries that are available and sold. So the next slide, I'm going to be talking about what to do when starting a strawberry business. So California is a great place to start a strawberry farm. California is an ideal place for growing strawberries from the amount of land it provides and the amazing climate it has. You would want to start off with a few acres of land and proper system for growing the strawberries and rich soil. So how strawberries are grown? There are four steps. For preparation, soil is spread out, then strawberry seeds are dispersed in the soil, and seeds get watered by a daily drip system, and when they are fully grown, they are picked, packaged, and sent off to distributors. The best seasons to grow strawberries are in the spring and summer because during those months in California, it is typically the most sunny. When strawberries are fully grown, they are harvested and washed and placed in packaging containers if they are organic, and if they are getting sprayed with GMOs, they can be pasteurized or sealed in a frozen container to be preserved in fridges. And here are my cited sources. Thank you.